Marie. This is my recipe for timpano. I think a lot of people knew this dish was from a movie called Big Night. It's a movie about running a restaurant, and a timpano is their signature dish. When you make pasta for this, use double all flour. Make a well with flour and crack eggs inside of it. Then use the fork to slowly combine into the flour. When you're making pasta, you have to take into consideration the moisture of the room. For example, LA is very dry, so if the dough is too dry, add more egg yolks. But if the dough is too wet, add more flour. The reason I made this recipe was from eating your feed.
Yeah.
Okay, that feels great.
Oh God, somebody checked the sausages.
Andrew and Patrick was making timpano for the video, but we didn't have any recipe video, so I decided to make it. It's over the top, it's really crazy looking, but it actually tastes really good, so I wanted audience to make it. So one of my favorite YouTubers, Binging with Babish, also recreated this dish for his YouTube channel. It's really, really cool. I got a lot of inspiration from his video, so you guys should watch it too. So timpano is an Italian dish, so a bunch of ingredients inside of a huge thing. The timpano I made has sausage, boiled egg, ricotta stuffed pasta, cheese, meatballs. It's just like an over-the-top dish that looks really crazy. So in Japanese, it's a box called Bikkuri Bako, which is like surprise box. So once you open it, you have no idea what's in it because you don't see inside. But I don't know how to translate in English. Do you guys have it?
No.
No. Timpano is a box of surprises. Anyways, all the ingredients is wrapped with a sheet of pasta dough and baked in the oven. It's a great dish to make to challenge yourself with friends and family, but also tastes amazing. This was the first time I'd try making this recipe, but when I just saw the picture of timpano, I was unsure because this was something I didn't usually make, but it was really fun and I made it for a bunch of people. It's a great crowd-pleasing dish. It's kind of united all of us together because it's such an intense dish. It took 2 days for us to make it. So it's a challenging dish. I challenge you to make it. When you make it, tag me on Instagram. My Instagram handle is the Dessert Snob. I would love to see your creation. Thank you for watching. Was it all of a sudden?
That's great.
Okay.
I think we're good there. Okay. I don't know, is there anything else you think you could say about this dish?
Well, there is an ongoing kind of internet thing going on with, do you know David Seymour?
Yeah.
So.